So we got your basic quad machine. You want to do this one, huh? It's, if you really do this one, you can really do it wrong. Best way to do it is probably around 7 pounds. I like to do each leg so you can isolate it. You sit back. You do them with one leg. Really explode on the way up. Come down slowly. Do that 15 times each leg. And then once you get down with both legs, then do one set of 15. Doing at the same time. It should really, really suck. So, you know you're doing it right if it happens.